be on my album that I'm working on right now. Some of you may have heard it, some of you may have not. Basically, it's like, it's about... It's just about depression and what can come out of depression, which is not a good thing to... I'm not gonna like explain fully. If you listen to the lyrics and you really digest and you understand what I'm talking about, but when this comes out, I don't want it to bring you down. I want it to bring you to me and kind of make, I don't know, be like a mental hug, I guess. I'm afraid it will bring you down and all, and what I'm really trying to do is just to let my words be your words if they are. Do you know what I'm saying? So if I feel something beautiful too, like we're in this together, and I just want you to know, like, I love you all so much, and like, you guys are the reason I'm okay, and like, the reason I'm like here. Well, this is amazing, by the way. So, yeah, it's called Listen Before I Go.
Thank you.